After putting his name in the transfer portal, East Noble grad Rowan Zolman announcing on social media he is heading to Minnesota. Zolman starting his college football career last season at Miami, Ohio. In 9 appearances, Zolman tallying 6 tackles and an interception. Zolman should have 3 years of eligibility remaining.